¿En las Olimpiadas?
Sí.
¿O antes?
Fue un clasificatorio para ir al Mundial. Para ir a Qatar, fue en Venezuela, ¿verdad? Peleamos con Venezuela. Y estuvo pareja la pelea, estuvo ahí, nos dimos 10.
Robert, what do you think of Earl Spence? Earl Spence, Canelo, who wins? Why? Because you're with the zone and he's the zone?
Canelo's is bigger than him, that's first off. Bigger than him. And not even at that, he's really fast for weight class, so he's
straight. Oh, Josecito, Canelo or Earl Spence if they fight?
Hey, Espino, did you tell everybody you're negative? Did you tell everybody you're negative?
Yeah. Jose, he's negative.
Oh, yeah. He's negative, Jose. So let him meet at the table now.
What happened? They thought you had COVID?
They thought I had COVID.
So they all banned you, they locked you up, they put you in a cage?
Yeah.
They were giving him his food to his room, right?
Yeah. And then they'll run out.
You were in a hole?
He was in his own bubble.
They made him a bubble? Well, I'm glad you were negative.
You were going to the restroom in a bucket.
But he's good now.
That's good, I'm glad to hear that. Is it true if you had COVID once, you can't get it again?
Well, I heard there's somebody that has had it twice already.
Really?
Yeah, I think from Nevada, from Las Vegas, I think so.
You know what Leo's dad told me yesterday?
What?
That COVID killed his cancer. He told me that. He told me he was in a coma for 9 days. And when he woke up, all the doctors were around him, and they said, we don't understand what happened. And he said, yeah, COVID knocked out his cancer. That's badass.
Good for him, man.
Yeah.
That's nice.
That's cool.
That's good, man.
So Leo looks ready. Tank looks ready.
Awesome.
It's going to be a big fight. Are you going to watch
it? When is it?
October 31st.
We're going to be in Vegas with Bam and Louis.
Where's Bam?
Bam's ready, huh?
Bam. I interviewed I talked to the editor of Ring Magazine, and in the January issue, Bam is Fighter of the Month.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they have a whole feature. And the editor goes, Ellie, you know about Bam.
Bam will be Bam for Bam pretty soon.
After he beats Inoue.
Bam will be Bam for Bam. Wow, I know he's 118, Heli. Bam's 108.
He can move up.
Bam will be number 14. There's some pretty good names at 108 and 112. Really good names at 108 and 112. Fighters that have been given good zone, giving them exposure. So I think Bam fighting those guys and beating those guys, he'll be up there. They'll start mentioning him as Bam for Bam.
Bam, we're talking about you.
Bam will be.
What about Spence and Canelo? Who do you like?
Oh, Spence too small for Canelo. Canelo's too big, man. Canelo, I don't even know if he's going to fight at 116.
You have
so
Canelo.
That's just Spence saying. They're not going to fight at That's just Spence saying he wants to.
You have Canelo as number one pound for pound. Why are everybody in boxing hating on him now, putting him number two, number three?
Because that's ESPN, because he doesn't fight for ESPN.
Oh, and Ring Magazine.
Because they Oscar De La Hoya owns Ring Magazine.
But he's the best fighter. I don't care how you feel about him.
Oscar De La Hoya owns Ring Magazine, so yeah, I'm surprised why they don't have him number one.
It's just people.
I think Canelo's number one pound for pound. He beat everybody.
Peter, you agree?
What?
Canelo pound for pound number one?
For sure.
And he's got so much better fight by fight. He's the best. The best.